All right, there's a spawn down to our left. You gotta be careful for them. We're gonna listen for the glasses, the glass break, as they spawn inside the store to our left, and the only way to get out is breaking glass. Ooh, we didn't hear the glass break, but we heard the jumping. That is them. So search this, take the mags. Sniper scout shooting at me. Chill, sniper scout, please. Oh, we got him with the nade. When you're fighting Gluhar at Lexos, once his guards aggro on you, just dip back in this corner and chill. I'm already fucking stacked, man. Wait for our stream. Nah. Sniper scab, chill, please. Who's throwing these nades? I hear jumping. Fuck. I want these kills. Build. It's my 370 build. Just a different site. I gotta push this guy. And 2 minutes till Twitch runs an ad. I'll try and finish this fight out before then. We go. Alright, Twitch is gonna run an ad, guys. I'm gonna bunker down and just put my stomach back on. You're not missing anything. Fight's done. Where'd I ditch my bag? That was easy. I also want looting these guys and using the ammo against me or weapons against me. I'll do what I want. Yeah, it's Chris. If their shit's insured, should ditch it for them. Now I'm gonna ditch it for you, honey. There's honestly too much fucking loot here anyways. And Grizz said he did the same for me last night, so that's the least I can do. I also want to kill some player scouts. They're probably going to roll up any second. Dude, I ran into Tequila like every single raid on Factory. I think he's 100% spawn raid on Factory. Like, no exaggeration. Lucky and found a red card last night, and so now every time I see that Gluhar is up, I feel obligated to have to like kill him and try to search him. Not Gluhar, but Tequila. That's not talked enough. Here we go. Now let's loot this last guy. I kind of want this mutant. Should have insured my shit. Why didn't I? Yeah, shit, you're not wrong. I still wouldn't be able to take it. There's not much I could replace with the RD with this one. This one. I'm gonna run Factor for fast. I have been. I probably played like fucking 675 raids. Or no, 775 raids. Nice, it's a factory in the past like 3 days. So I'm number one on the leaderboard right now. I just wanted to take a break. Factory is just way better PvP in terms of speed. But we picked up like 7 or 8 kills this round. Just took a long time. I'm all high levels too. That was fun.